once I was a working man that lived at home at ease. Now I am a mariner that ploughs the angry seas. Oh, I always loved seafaring life, I bid me love adieu. I shipped a steward and cooked me byes and board the Kangaroo. Oh, I never thought you would prove false or either proven true, as we sailed away through Milford Bay and board the Kangaroo. Think of me, oh think of me, she mournfully did say, when you were in a foreign land and I am far away. Take this lucky thrupenny bit, it'll make you bear in mind that loving, trust and faithful heart you left in tears behind. Cheer up, me own true love, don't weep so bitterly. She sobbed, she sighed, she choked, she cried, and she could not say goodbye. Oh, I won't be gone for very long, it's but a month or two. When I return again, of course I'll visit you. Never thought she would prove false or either prove untrue, as we sailed away through Milford Bay on board the Kangaroo. Our ship was homeward bound from many's the foreign shore, many's the foreign present, and to me love I bore. I brought tortoises from Tenerife, ties from Timbuktu, a China rat and a Bengal cat and a Bombay cockatoo. Paid off I sought her dwelling on a street above the town, where an ancient dame upon the line was hanging out her gown. Where is my love? She's vanished, sir, about 6 months ago, with a smart young man that drives the van for chaplain's son and co. Oh, I never thought she would prove false or either prove untrue, as we sailed away through Milford Bay on board the Kangaroo. Life to soap, to suds and blue, hearts through love and pit and starch and wash and soda too. I'll go into some foreign shore, no longer can I stay. With some china hot and tot, they'll throw me life away. For me love, she is no foolish girl, her age it is to score. Me love, she is no spinster, she has been married twice before. I cannot say it was her wealth that stole me heart away. She's a biler in the laundry for 1 and 9 a day. I never thought she would prove false or either prove untrue, as we sailed away through Milford Bay on board the Kangaroo.